Okay, this is week 7 of Beginner Lindy Hop, and for our solo jazz, we did lowdowns, which you guys kind of learned last week, but we practiced it today, starting on our right foot. So we went and 1, 2, and 3, 4, and 5, and 6, and 7, 8. We put this in our turning exercise, so we went like this. 1, 2, 3, and 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and 1, 2, and 3, 4, and 5, and 6, and 7, 8, 1, 2. That was solo jazz. And then for partner dancing, we reviewed three swing outs in a circle. We went over the rhythm breaks that we learned last week, which were mess arounds and lowdowns. And then we did points. 1, 2, 3, and 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and 1, 2, and 3, 4, and 5, and 6, and 7, and 8, 1, 2, 3, and 4. So from this position, we'll do points again. 1, 2, 3, and 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and 1, 2, and 3, 4, and 5, and 6, and 7, and 8. And then we did a little inside turn with our swing out, which we did open. 1, 2, 3, and 4, 5, 6,